Like, see my man here, yeah? See my man here, no shit, yeah? That's my guy from school, yeah? He's white. I'm not gonna talk to him differently than a fucking a black man, yeah? I'm not, oh, he's different or whatever, innit, yeah? Like, I might not talk to him about this. If I was gonna have a conversation, I might not talk to him about the streets because he's not street like that, yeah? But other than that, I ain't gonna talk to him differently. When I talk to, I've got a friend called fucking, well, I ain't gonna say his name, but I've got a friend, right? He's half, he's not half fucking, he looks Chinese, but he's from Kazakhstan, right? I ain't gonna talk to him, oh, like, oh, he, you know, he's, I'm not gonna talk to him like he's an alien or he's not the same as me. No, I ain't gonna talk to him differently just because he's a different fucking race, yeah? I talk to him like he's a human being, yeah? That's my guy, innit? Yeah, I ain't gonna treat people that I know differently, you know, people who are different skin color to me, I ain't gonna treat them differently. I treat them the same as I treat, you know, my family members or, you know, people who are black. Like, I don't see color, man. I don't see color, man. I just see human beings, you know, and I think that's what people's problem is. They focus too much on a man's exterior instead of the interior. What's it, I want to know what's in your head, yeah, what's in your heart. I don't give a fuck about your skin color, yeah, because you can't change that. Yeah, but how you is as a person, yeah, how you think, right, that determines how you are. Yeah, your skin color does not determine how you are, because there's a lot of black people, or there's a lot of people around, right, they will see me, see my image and think, oh yeah, he's a certain way or whatever, isn't it? But when they meet me, they'll be like, rah, he ain't like them. Yeah, that's why I always get good responses from the police, yeah, because they see a certain image, yeah, and you know, it is what it is, isn't it? Yeah, they assume that I'm going to act a certain way and react a certain way. And when I don't, they're like, rah, I can tell. Like, man say all the time, isn't it? Yeah? Plenty of times I get stopped by the police. And they're talking to me. And it's almost like they're waiting for me to, like, maybe, no, I don't even want to say, give them any retaliation or back chat. But it's like, they kind of expect like a bit more out of me, innit? Yeah, and I just like, I know how to, that's what I'm saying, innit? I know how to play the game, innit? Yeah, like I just chill, innit? Yeah, like, and like, yeah, let them do their thing, let them talk, innit? Because they're not talking bad, yeah, they just whatever. I don't know what the situation is. Routine check, I'm doing some foolishness just on my motorbike, whatever, innit? Yeah, I just let them just I let them talk, yeah, and it's almost like they freeze up and they kind of wait for me to, you know, rile up, or I don't know, innit, yeah, and nah, they ain't getting that out of me, yeah, because what you see here, yeah, isn't the same as the other people then that look like me, yeah, because the brain is different, the heart is different, yeah? I was going to say the soul, but I don't believe in God, innit, yeah?